Once again, good morning. So here I'm going to tell about default access spaceware. The default access spaceware is nothing but within the package, from one file to other file you can access, but one package, one file to other package, other file you cannot access. Here I created a.java, simple.java. Here I created day2 in this b.java. Suppose you take a.java. In a.java there is int x equal to 5, public static void main string args, open braces, closing braces. Okay, here if you are not mention here public, so this is, you can call it as default class. Default class means this class A you can use within day1 package. That implies this class information you can use in simple.java. For example, you can see here it is executing simple. I created for a class, I created object system.out.println a.x. yes, a.x also what here, so x also what here, we are not mentioned anything, means it is, you can call it as a default access spaceware. If you mention private, is private. If you mention public, it is public. But I am not mentioned anything, that implies what it is, default access spaceware. So students, private is applied to the only, try to understand, private is applied to the only variables and methods. Default access spacewares you can apply to the classes. When you apply default here, so this class will be visible only within the package, not outside the package. Try to understand. When you put here public, this class can be visible entire this all the packages. Okay, now it can be visible, no problem. But in this, what I mentioned here, default dimension means what? This particular variable is not visible outside the package. Let us see. So this is class A. So in simple.java I created object for class A, system.out.println a.x. So what will print? The output is 5 will come, absolutely. Yes or no? 5 will come. Okay, and so here what happened, a.java default variable I accessed within the package in simple.java. I accessed here and I displayed a.java x value printed here. So what you are getting by seeing this default access spaceware, you can access within the package from one file to other file, you can access. So here default variable, this is what default variable, how you are identifying it in front of, there is default. And what about sir here? Okay sir, it is within the package, it is not accessing. Okay, but what about outside the package today, outside the package? So this is outside package, right? Outside the package b.java. so in class b I am accessing a information. I imported package also, day1 package I imported, means so this information also will come here. But see what happened, I'm created a class for a. I create class for a. What a consists here? X value you can access. But here what happens? See, system.out.println a.x. a.x means it is showing error. What it is showing? A.x is not visible. So same invisible to x to public. So just go to here. If it is default, it is not showing. But if you mention a public, the error will come. You can see. Now this class also will execute. So when you put public, this is visible. When you are not putting here anything, that mention here again error. So you got it. I think so. Students, please. Okay. So this is I'm going to tell. Thank you, students. Thank you for watching my video. This is I'm telling about. Public and the default access spaceware. Thank you. With public, you can access from one package to another package.